You see, the problem you have is not what he is, it's what it makes you if you choose him, and it makes you nothing more than you. What he is a heterosexual man that is very candid now because of the sexual abuse he's experienced about that, how now he absolutely does have a small package. He didn't have one before when he was sexually aroused, but someone thought they'd just take his genitalia and mutilate them. And that was not anyone's lawful right, and they didn't even give him a chance to fight back, so they're a bunch of cowards trying to play doctor in the night.